Master.
Hi, buddy. You want to be in a better spiritual height?
Yes, Master. Yes.
Yeah, of course. You will be. Okay. But I need a little bit more effort. Yeah. Our body doesn't always obey, though. Huh?
Yes, Master.
Yeah. I'm thinking it's maybe better move to the smaller office to work there alone and the big office for all of you. Now we have choice, right?
Yes.
Yeah, better, because you always meditate there before and you feel okay with it.
Yes.
Yeah, it's good. You okay with that too, yeah, all of you?
Yes, Master.
Should be, right?
Yes, Master.
I'm the boss, right?
Definitely, Master.
When I say what, then it's what.
Yes, Master.
Yeah, what kind of boss work like a... I've been working like a dog. Like Beto, yeah, they say, working like a dog. No, I don't know my dog ever working like me. No, ever. Yeah, they had such a good life. Pampered and loved and, wonderful life. They're lucky dogs, yeah. Not many are lucky like that, though,
That's true, in the world.
Yeah, what a pity. Yeah, I was thinking, you know, when I saw a skunk, you know?
Yes, Master.
That came into my area and tell me same messages, like, don't leave, stay. Yeah, other thing I cannot tell you yet, okay? It's better not, otherwise it might be derailed again. Good news anyway, yeah? They just told me to stay here.
Well, that's good.
I mean, to stay wherever I am. Don't move. Stay here. Don't move. Don't go. Yeah, because some negative things are waiting for me on the road, or the snakes there will make trouble again, blah, blah, blah. And they keep saying and saying that all of them come again and again, and then other different thing, even frogs came.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm so touched and feeling so overwhelmed with love.
Aww.
That comforted me a lot.
I'm glad.
And even last night, you know, in a vision also, a master of fifth level also came and told me. I had connection with him before because of the books and his disciples.
Yes.
Actually, Master Kirpa Singh, if you want to know who, okay?
Oh.
Yeah, in a vision, he also came and tell me, do not leave.
Wow.
And the next, I cannot tell you. Some other things. It will come true in time and not too long distant. I'm glad. But I maybe better not tell you.
Understand.
Forgive me. You will know it when it comes, yeah?
Yes, Master.
From my experience, and not to talk about that I'm a master or anything, whoever don't meditate well enough, we have trouble. That's why I want to have a place for you guys to meditate together solidly, okay?
Yes, Master.
Together with other sisters and brothers. It's better you meditate more. Everyone, I also try so hard because my time is also very sinking because of so much work. You know what I mean, right? Maybe the blonde, she knows a little bit of how pressured I am. With a lot of work.
Yes, Master.
All right, so now you have the bigger office, to clean it well inside out, window sills and everything, and handle and all that, and then meditate together every day, okay?
Yes, Master.
Every day you take turns to remind everybody to come. If one person don't come, you drag him, okay?
Yes, Master.
By phone, keep ringing until she came. Yeah, you have to take turns to do that, to remind each other, because together, united, we stand. Many of your colleagues did not meditate well, did not heed my advice. Either they leave or have negative attitude or negative thinking or poor by the negative power and then gone. You see that?
Yes.
And they regret. So it's not like they don't know it, okay? It's just too late. Too late to feel sorry. Too late to want to come back.
Yes.
All of them wanted to come back. It's just either they're right or not right. They feel very sorry inside. They know where's the best. So all of you remind each other to meditate well. Tell the other groups as well. Give this also to our boys. But they do well, they do well. Especially your neighbors. They're doing very well every day. They really meditate seriously. On time. The one I know. Yeah. And if not, also later I tell them to remind each other and then they all meditate on time. Only when really, really emergency and cannot wait another hour, then it should work. Otherwise, must drop everything, go meditate and come back because you will be more strengthened and more blessed. to continue your noble work, because you still want to work for the world, right?
Yes, Master.
Yes, you still want to work together with me, right?
Yes, Master.
Yeah, of course, I know that. That's why this is a solution. This is a help. Otherwise, you will not be able to withstand. Because even blessing you cannot digest also might give you trouble. Or the negative power pull you, make you trouble. In the Bible, it say, when two sit together in my name, I will be with them. Meaning, the master power will be with them, yeah? And sustain them, and support them, and bless them so that they can continue. Because the work you do is not simple. It's not simple. You can see some failed because they don't have enough strength to continue. I'm serious.
Yes, Master.
Even I, if I don't meditate enough, I will have trouble also. Get sick. It's not only spiritual falling, but bodily also. Get sick more or get new sickness or more trouble. Even if you meditate, maybe sometimes you feel, because you have to work and then go meditate on time, maybe you feel tired, but it's not like that. It's a blessing.
Yes, Master.
Go out or exercise a little bit. Wash your face in cold water. Go back to our army, okay? We really soldering on. We're soldering the world, you know that?
Yes.
We're soldering the world, really, and soldering in our little army to work for the world. Also, all your brother and sister around the world, they're supporting, they're also working hard in their capacity, in time and situation, to their families also, yeah?
Yes.
They do what they can, and they really try their best. You can see that through all the shows.
Yes, Master.
Through the work that they do, and we should do our part. I do my part also. I complain sometimes with you, I say this and that, but I still do it, okay? I don't really complain, I just tell you so that you know that I'm with you. I'm also working hard.
Yes, Master.
And also explain to you why this and that, that sometimes I have this and that trouble, yeah. But those who don't meditate well, sooner or later, they will have the effect of the negative world piling on them. Because not all the world people meditate, or even not yet vegan. So all this negative power are pressuring us. It's like you are in a deep ocean, even though you have oxygen and equipment. It's not the same like on land.
Yes.
Yes.
And if your equipment leak, for example, like without enough meditation, then you'll be doomed over there. The water pressure power around you will just crush you.
Yes, Master.
So please, we have a group meditation every day. You make every day one person take turn. And this big meditation hall should have enough place for everybody. So you sit apart. Yeah.
Yes, Master.
And then you worked there before, most of you, so you should used to with the aircon condition already.
Yes.
Bring an extra blanket always, in case you feel colder.
Yes, Master.
Then cover. Yes. That's all. And do the Guan Yin, and it'll keep you warm quick, if you feel cold.
Yes, Master.
Yeah. Because really, meditation is your shield. That's when you connect it more with your own greater power and the universal force that uphold you, hold you tight, and protect you, embrace you with all love and blessing and protection. Truly like that. There's no other power can protect you in this world. That's a secret. That is a secret of the universe that not many people understand or have privilege to know. But sometimes people take it for granted, and they have trouble, and they have sickness and all that. And they go out and have medicine and then thank the doctor. Okay, it's fine. When you're not spiritually strong enough and the karma overwhelms you, then you have to go to the doctor. But we have the cure within. And we can be always healthy and strong to help ourselves and to shoulder the world until people are more awakened and help chip in. United we stand. It is like that. If you sit alone in your room, it's easier to spoil yourself and go to sleep.
Yes, Master.
But
yes,
if you sit together, you have more sustaining power. Like you form in a ring. Like if you have a bunch of chopsticks, you cannot break it. But if you take it out one by one, or even two or three, you know, you can break.
Yes, Master.
Yeah, easier. You cannot break the whole bunch of tightly tied together chopsticks.
Yes, Master.
So now we have that better room. Good solution.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.
Sit separate from each other as far as you can.
Yeah, we do, Master.
That's good. Just to have more space, okay?
Yes, Master.
And tell the kitchen also meditate.
Yes, Master. Yeah.
4 hours is a minimum. But meditate before you sleep,
yes.
Even after that.
Yes.
You sit on your bed or sofa already, or on the floor, wherever. And then meditate before you sleep. Like this all night will be like a sleeping meditative state.
Yes, Master.
Take advantage of any time, any moment, even sitting in toilet, meditate. Any minute, anywhere, always connect with the Divine. The more you connect it, the better. For you, for your wellness and for your spiritual power to shoulder the helpless one. Actually, we have to carry them because they're too weak. We want to be strong. We want to be there for everyone. For this moment, at least. Especially for this moment, because we have a lot of trouble right now in the world. All of you know, right?
Yes.
Any other question, love? No?
No, Master.
No, Master.
Right, good. So, you all happy with that?
Yes, Master, thank you.
The two and the absentee also voted, huh? Good then. The two of you were laughing so very merrily and loud. I thought there were more than two. When you laugh together, you know, it sounds like more than two. Maybe the echo also. Yeah, sounds good, sounds good, sounds good. Okay, all of you are doing well up to now, and I thank you in the name of God. All right.
Thank you, Master.
God bless us. God bless us. Only God bless us that we can continue.
Yes, Master.
Yeah. But we must also be there for God's blessing. Yeah?
Yes.
By meditation, we are more connected with the whole universe. And that power we can rely on.
Yes, Master.
Otherwise, the power of this world will overwhelm us. Do you understand the logic now? You see?
Yes, Master.
If we're not enveloped by the universal great, great power, then we will be enveloped by the world negative power. Even though Maya is gone and the Maya force gone, but the negative power is still within people.
Yes.
It doesn't just take 1 minute to clean them. No, no, no. It's not like that. They have also karma linking together and other things to keep them in the world. Otherwise, if all clean, they're all gone. Either to hell or to heaven, they have to go if all their karma is clean. They cannot stay. All right. So all this negative power we still have to deal with. Don't let it envelop you by wearing universal power.
Yes.
You wear it all the time, anytime, by meditating to strengthen it.
Yes, Master.
Just like our clothes, you know, we always do take care of it, either that or renew, otherwise it goes tattered.
Yes,
I have
Master.
To patch it or make new one. Yeah? Thank you. I talk so fast I could have a Guinness record. Because I have too much work to do. I never speak so much and so fast before taking over this office. I'm surprised at myself when I look back at my teenage time or before, you know. BM mean before being a master, yeah?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I could never talk like that, and so much, and so fast. All right, my love. God bless you, all of you.
Thank you, Master.
God protect you, okay?
Thank you, Master.
The kitchen, maybe they cannot meditate at the same time with you because they had to cook.
Yes, Master.
They have to prepare food in advance and all that before they cook, so it takes some time. I don't think they can follow your schedule. Only for SMTV is fine.
Yes, Master.
But give this to kitchen. Tell them to meditate 4 hours at least in their own time.
Yes,
because
Master.
Because they work differently. So for your own wellness, they have to sacrifice their best time for meditation.
Yes, Master.
So tell them then at least. Okay, they transcribe whatever that's suitable for them.
Yes, Master.
Including, I say that the kitchen also have to meditate 4 hours at least.
Yes, Master.
Include this with my original voice. And their transcription, so that they can see it together.
Yes, Master.
All right, thank you. Actually, all the people who are involved in any of the public work, working for others, working for Master, must meditate at least 4 hours a day.
Yes, Master.
Thank you. All right, that's it, my love?
Okay, thank you, Master.
Thank you to you that you are still here. Somehow you must have been very sincere inside to withhold all this pressure. Right, so we'll be stronger.
Yes, Master.
More resolute to meditate, to be more with the universal power, so that we can be enveloped in this protective shield.
Yes, Master.
All right. God bless you all.
Thank you, Master.
And I love you, and I thank you.
We love you, Master.
Remember, God, you are divine. Have
Have a good night. Remember God.